talk turns to trotting and horses of fame, the sulkies and colors in the old racing game. You can bet your last dollar you'll hear someone say, I wish that my nag was a Cardigan Bay. Cardigan Bay, Cardigan Bay, the world's greatest pacer, all racing men say. From Southland, New Zealand to the far USA, he's known the world over, old Cardigan Bay. He was raised in Matara, where farmlands are green, a frisky brown colt like many we'd seen. But out on the racetrack he soon showed his style, winning each major race in a very short while. Cardigan Bay, Cardigan Bay, the world's greatest pacer, all racing men say. From Southland, New Zealand to the far USA, he's known the world over, old Cardigan Bay. Some Americans bought him and took him away to race with the best in the far USA. He's broken all records, he's raced and he's won. There's no horse can match him when he starts to run. Cardigan Bay, Cardigan Bay, he'll go down in history and people will say. From Southland, New Zealand to the far USA, he's known the world over, old Cardigan Bay.